connected, and then as a referee from Palumbo.
What's this?
Billy Gunn's famous are doing the damage. Palumbo steals a victory over the 500 pounder. The Big Show challenges Billy Gunn later, and of course, they have their confrontation on Heat as well.
And his tag team partner, being accompanied by Torrie from Japan, weighing in at 206 pounds, Tajiri.
Oh my gosh! I still can't see what Torrie Wilson sees in Tajiri.
Well, she just probably doesn't know you're available now.
Hey, Torrie, I'm available!
I actually did proposition her. She said she was afraid she'd hate herself in the morning.
I said, we'll sleep till noon.
Size difference.
Yeah, look at the size difference.
Tajiri and I was looking Tajiri in a Big Show.
Oh. And making their way to the ring at bodyweight of 534 pounds, Chuck Palumbo and the one, Billy Gunn.
There's no difference in the size of a breast. They're both perfectly round.
Okay, that's easy. That's enough there. Take it easy. And the Big Show has got a double score to settle with Billy Gunn and Palumbo. These guys are about as full of themselves as Jericho is these days.
Well, JR, give me a break. Look at them. They're hot-looking young guys. All the girls going crazy when they come out here.
You are lonesome.
What do you mean? I mean, I'm telling you. Why are they full of themselves? Look at the physiques. Look at the muscle, the talent, the ability. These guys are going to be huge superstars here in the WWF.
Well, they may well be. I'm not going to deny their in-ring ability, but... they love a mirror. They never saw a mirror. They didn't want to stand in front of it endlessly. As Tajiri and Palumbo started out here. Folks, you mentioned earlier, tomorrow night we're going to be in New Orleans at the arena. This is Friday night in Miami, Miami Arena. Saturday in Orlando, Florida. And right after the first of the year on Thursday, January 3rd, live SmackDown in Washington, D.C. Certainly early in January, big for New York and Moncton, New Brunswick, Canada also.
Moncton,
indeed. And there's a cover by Tajiri in New Brunswick.
Speaking of mirrors, did you tell Torrie Wilson I have a mirror over my bed?
How would I know you got a mirror over your bed? Tajiri taking a drop kick off the Palumbo. Takes the size advantage down.
Can you put that in the Ross report?
A mirror over your bed? Oh, Lord.
That's that kind of spontaneous advertising.
Mark suplex there by Palumbo taking down Tajiri. Talking about New Brunswick. St. John, New Brunswick. Tickets go on sale tomorrow. Big live WWF event at Harbor Station. Early January. Tickets on sale tomorrow in St. John, New Brunswick. As Tajiri getting manhandled by the one. It's an interesting strategy that Tajiri will start this tag team matchup.
Yeah.
Instead of the 500-pound Big Show.
Yeah, explain that to me. He's a big chicken.
Oh, I don't think that's the case at all.
Well,
he eats a lot of big chickens. But he ain't no big chicken. He's a 7'2", 500-pounder. But this is not bad strategy. You get the opportunity to ice pick a smaller guy. That's what the Palumbo and Gunn have done. Booker T taking it. In that confessional. That just, every time I think of that, it irks me.
I can tell that it's really irking you.
He hides in a church from Stone Cold. Well, he's not man enough to want to fight him.
Oh, look out. This is going to be good.
Double team move. He could be over right here. And there's a cover. And did he hit three? No. And again, Billy Gunn putting all that strength and pressure on the upper body of Tajiri. And wouldn't it be something if the Big Show never got a tag in this
ring? Yeah, I think that Billy Gunn and Chuck Palumbo are trying to, they're actually trying to send a message to Torrie Wilson, obviously.
Oh, they are?
I mean, like, yeah, you know.
Is that what you'd be doing?
Yeah. It's like, they're saying, you know, what are you doing with this loser when we're here?
What the heck? And he heard that contact.
Oh, that put a smile on her pretty face.
That foot. Straight martial arts kick connecting. Get to the corner and does tag in the big man.
We got trouble now.
He'll just supersize it for you. Will the Big Show? And this is a huge man. Look at this. size 22, 3 or 4 inch shoe. And Palumbo 6'5", so is the one Billy Gunn. They look like cruiserweights compared to the big show.
You are full of statistics. What's Torrie Wilson's measurement?
I'll tell you later. I got a little data. Look out! The tarantula!
Oh, no! Oh, no! The tarantula! Help! Help!
Well, Jerry got to be careful here. It doesn't get his team disqualified. That super kick, a glancing blow, picking a big show. Caught big show. Barely on the edge of the chin, got him off balance.
That wasn't a glancing blow, was it?
No, neither was that. The famous survivor, the one Billy Gunn, and the big show. Well, Tajiri just tagged himself in the match.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
Man, look at those educated feet. A valedictorian and salutatorian of soul.
What a Torrie.
Billy Gunn can't.
Oh, my gosh!
Oh, man, Torrie Wilson, wrong place, wrong time.
Torrie's hurt!
Shot from behind, and to Jerry, and just, he was dropped face first. The leg is hooked.
So is Torrie. She's hurt. They are calling for help. I'll go
here are your winners, Chuck Palumbo and the one, Billy Gunn.
They were clothing along. Billy Gunn and Chuck Palumbo fortunate enough here to get a victory over the big show. This is a shocker, King.
Oh, Torrie.
She got on the apron, wrong place, wrong time.
You got that right. Look at her own. Oh. That one moved right to that beautiful face.
That led to the downfall of Tajiri here. Cheap shot by Palumbo. And the finishing touches by the one Billy Gunn. Part the tag team competition. Oh,
she's hurt.
She just told Tajiri she's sorry.
Huh?
What hurt ball?